My name is Estel Neema. I was born in Tanzania, but both of my parents was born in Congo. They lived in Congo, but they moved in Tanzania because Congo has war going on. The village called Nyarugusu. All the kids from my family was born there. We were a lot of families there. Yes, there was a lot of different ethnic groups. The camp name was Nyarugusu, and it was so big. It was like 150K families. Yeah, family lived there. Life there was hard. Like getting food and stuff, it was hard. We have to make like a farm for family. They'll pull clean water for us sometimes, but a lot of times water was dirty. And there, like, there was a lot of disease there because it was too dirty. When my father came and told us, we saw our family name, we're going to America. The whole family was screaming and happy. We're going to live at the problem, we're going to America, but our neighbor was crying. Like, we're going to leave them lonely and stuff. Some people take plane to Dar es Salaam to here directly, but we take Dar es Salaam and then we went to South Africa and then we came in New York City, and then we came to in Buffalo. I live in the plane a lot. The food, I was like, I didn't like it. Like, it was my first time eating that kind of food. I was like, yeah, it's not been good. And the bathroom, I didn't know how to ask, like, I had to ask how to go to the bathroom because they all speak different languages. When we landed in Buffalo, there were people waiting for us. Because our family was too big, we had to take two cars for something. And this different thing. When we arrived to America, I was like, wait, what? This is America? But I felt like it was different. I felt like it was going to be like somewhere like in heaven or something. Because a lot of people talked about it back in my village. Be like, America, you can do this for free, everything. Like, you can do whatever you want. Like, you can get free things, free stuff. But my village, we didn't use to stay in the house, like, all day. We only, like, when you wake up, we go outside, you start working and stuff. But here, we just wake up and stay in the house all day. I felt like kind of different and weird. The first day of school, I was nervous. I was the only one that didn't speak English. When they ask me something, I don't even know what they're saying. Like, sometimes I get like bullied and stuff because I didn't speak English. When I start speaking English, we all became friends. I've been here for 3 years. Yeah, my favorite subject is math. That's my favorite subject. On weekend, I like go out with my friends, like play or go visit my friends. Yeah, my life just go to school every week. Yeah, my family. Yeah, my father have a car and a job. My mother used to work. She had to get surgery. And then they said she cannot work anymore. So only my father had to work. Now my father is the only one who works. My brothers and sisters, they're all good. Yeah, they go to school. All of us like go to school. We only get to meet each other in the afternoon. Yeah, I only miss my friends. That's it. Like, I had a lot of friends in Tanzania. I missed them. In Tanzania, I only talked to my family members, the one who left there. But my friends, they don't have, like, friends. In the future, I want to be an actress. I just like acting. Like, when I see people acting, I want to do that. I can do any kind of movie. I watch, like, a lot of African movies. American movies I watch, like, sometimes. Stranger Things, I watch The Hair You Give, and I forget the name. I watch movies, I don't like focus on the title. Yeah.